and gentlemen of the jury, we're asking you to consider whether the defendant, Spencer Orenthal Charnas, brutally murdered his fiance in cold blood. I can go on all day about the defendant's depravity, but let's hear who he really is. In his own words.
Ink fills the page. A classic killer completes the cast. If evil saw the rage, cut to the close-up, then fade to black. Sit back for the sequel of your dream. All psychos crave more shocking scenes. Who cares if it bleeds beyond the screen? Are you misunderstood? Are you more bad than good? Welcome to Horrorwood, where anyone would kill for a call. An afterthought for all those stabbed in the back lot, piled up and left to rot. So how's this for an establishing shot? Misunderstood.
There you have it. Violence against women. violence against law enforcement, violence against mankind. Now, the defense is going to try to convince you that it was all an act. Shock value to sell music, t-shirts, concert tickets. But I answered that with Spencer's own words from this very video. This is not an act. So, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I submit that this was an act. An act of murder.
This is ridiculous, Your Honor. And I object to this opening statement and its flimsy narrative. The idea of a music video foreshadowing a real-life killing? What is this, a Wes Craven film? I move for an immediate dismissal of this case, Your Honor.
Your objection is noted, but overruled. I'm inclined to keep this thing going. The only sin of a case, in my opinion, is to be boring. And we got a lively one here, folks. Court is adjourned until tomorrow.
Captain Harris, after such a long investigation, what led to Spencer's indictment?
The DA's office has no comment at this time.
Well, we got some new evidence, and I'm very happy to say that it's made this case no longer a stab in the dark.
Captain Harris.
Yes, Stretch?
Can you speak to that evidence?
Well, it'll come out in due time. And, speaking of due time, you're gonna do time! Tighten those handcuffs, bailiff! We're under a need-to-know gag order right now.
Captain Harris, can you comment on the disappearance of Officers Ophelia and Dunbar? And weren't they working directly on this investigation?
Well, you're a chatty Cathy. I don't know where you heard that rumor, but it just reminds me that maybe we should be a little more tight-lipped around here.
But, in terms of those two cops, they're the finest in my department. And I got to I personally know that
Hey, what are you doing with that? I told you I don't understand. Dude, come on, stop. Oh my God. No, okay, all right, okay. Okay. If you let me go, I'll tell you. If you let me go, I'll tell you. Yeah, okay, all right, okay. We know Spencer's stab pattern. It's the same as in the video. It's 3 in the chest, 2 in the stomach, 1 in the back. That's how we were able to arrest him. And so that's all we were able to remember. It's like kind of a song. It's like 3 in the chest, 2 in the stomach, 1 in the back. Yeah, yeah. 3 in the chest, 2 in the stomach, 1 in the back. Yeah, yeah. 3 in the chest.
What are you doing?
Hey man, we had a deal. Hey, we just had a deal, man. Hey, stop. Stop it. Okay, you, hey. Oh, no, man, come on. You can just stab me. Just stab me. I'm right here. You can just stab me. That could be part of our deal now. New deal. You can just stab me, man. Come on, please. Please don't. Please don't. Oh, God. Please don't. Please don't do that. Come on, man. No.
For a minute, I thought I was dead meat. For a minute, I thought I was dead meat.
Everything that we thought we knew is called into question. Maybe we're not alone. Maybe our company does not wish us well. These tapes have to be considered the Holy Grail.
Just keep filming.
Discovery in human history. Do you want a selfie?